Hey, what's up, guys? If you're using Microsoft login account for your daily computer usage, be cautious. If for some reason you got locked out of your system, it's a nightmare. There are pros and cons of using Microsoft login account, but if you're not using multiple computers and synchronizing customization across multiple devices, I would highly recommend you to switch to a local account. Stay tuned. In this quick video, I will show you how to convert your existing Microsoft account into a local account. My name is Mazhar, and at Right Solution, I create tutorial for all you DIY people. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get the notification for my next video. Now, without any further ado, let's get to this video. Come to the Windows Start button here, right click on it, and from this menu, just look for Settings and click on it. On this page, from the left side menu items, look for Accounts and click on it. And on this page, you can see my name and my email ID, which I'm actually using for a Microsoft account to get my system logged in. And you can see my user role as an administrator. And now to change your accounts, come to the account settings and click on your info. And here you can see that it had opened up a new page. And in this page, in account setting, you can see Microsoft account. And just next to it, you can see that it says sign in with a local account instead. So click on it. It will bring up this pop-up in front of you. So you can just read it says, are you sure you want to switch to a local account? And also giving you more information about what you can do with this account and what will happen if you are switching to the local account. But after reading this all, just click on next. It will bring this verification pop-up in front of you, so you can just enter your PIN here, or otherwise you can just click on the More Choices button. It will show you the password options as well, but I will use the PIN, so just click on this PIN area and enter your PIN. And now after entering the PIN, hit enter, and it will bring you up into this next dialog box here, and you can see it has given you my username, which is for the Microsoft account. So I will just wipe it up, or maybe type my full name. Let's just reduce it. Instead of typing full name, I will just go and stick with Maz. So after entering this name, whatever you choose, click on to the new password field here and just enter whatever the password you choose, and confirm the password again. And after entering this confirmation, now just you have to give some password hint in case you forgot about it. So this will remind you what password you had kept. So I will just type here same old PIN. So that's what I used. So after doing this, just go and click on next again. This pop-up comes up with the button says sign out and finish, and you can see the heading which says switch to a local account, and it gives you the information about the local account and the username, and it also gives you warning that you are almost done. Make sure you save your work before you sign out and use your new local account info to next time when you sign in. So I will also save my video before signing it out, and I will see you with the new sign in with the local account on the other side. So I have logged in with my new local account, which I just converted. So let's go and check how it looks like. So just right click on this Windows Start button here and just look for settings again, like the same drill we did before. So just come to the accounts here, click on it. And here you can just see that my name, which we selected Maz, and it says local account, and the user role is as an administrator. And now if you have changed your mind and you want to switch back to the Microsoft account, so let's go follow the same thing as you did before. So just click on your info and again come to the account settings and local settings, and here you can see it says sign in with the Microsoft account instead. So just click on this and follow the same process and provide your passwords and provide your PIN, and it will allow you to switch back to the Microsoft account. So it's not the end of the world if you switch to local, if you switch to the Microsoft account, so you can always revert it back. That's it for this video, guys. Thank you very much for watching. If you think this video added you any value, please give me thumbs up, and I'll see you with next video. You have a wonderful day.